Pretzel's friend, and today we are gonna be taking care of my pet Otto. So I already have two full growns. I have a newborn, and the other one is a preteen.
Hello, I'm Panda Pretzel, and I gave her the right potions and everything.
For this pet, his name is Bailey. It's rideable and flyable. He's my favorite pet. So he needs a shower. If you didn't know, private servers in Adopt Me are actually for free. So go to servers, and on top is create private server. And in Adopt Me, it's for free. So you can also get a private server. Anyone could get a private server. Let's go. So today we're going to be taking care of my pit, and we're going to see if there's also something interesting. Sometimes my friend Panda Pretzel is also going to play in my character.
By the way, this is her account, not mine.
I want to make a neon altar. So I'm making them all full grown. And now, we went to the wrong place. So now my friend is going to be playing for a time.
On her account. I mean, okay, like today. I have my account when I'm recording right now. So she's going to bring my pit to the hot spring.
Now, if you hold on it,
if you hold on your sheet, this is what she just told me right now. You know, if you hold on your car, you can bring it out instead of, because like the new update is like you press and then you talk.
So for example, you hold and then, for example, do you all see this? That if I just hold on it, I just. Take it out easily.
And can you grip that one? That mouse was her case. It comes from her case.
Okay. Can you leave my car still there? So this is my private server. Okay. I think I don't have anything to. Wait, see if I have anything to drink. No, I don't. So you're gonna teleport. With the new update, you can teleport anywhere. That's the thing. So just get the water. Okay, it's warm. Still water. I'm usually the one that's editing, but
and now she's playing back on her iPad.
So if you go down there, there's actually a way out. And when you update, you can actually teleport anywhere. If you just press on the plus. And we are gonna show you some places. And wait, I sort of, oh, okay. So, if you didn't know, if you're new, if you go next to the farm shop, there is a place where you can get your trading license. As you see, I already got it. Sorry, but some people already know the update. I see you have a trading license. You can use it to check our trade history anytime. The trade history book also shows all your most recent trades. Use it whenever okay. So I can just read it. Wait, this is all my friend Lemonade. Almost all my friend. It's almost all of it. So when you're in it, so you come from there, there's a general check.
By the way, Lemonade is me.
Panda Pretzel. So then you press on enter.
But my real name isn't Panda Pretzel.
So you already have a trade. You need to go in there. So I already have a trading license, so I can go in there. But when you go in there, there's a couple of questions. We can pause it for a sec.